Hey, I'm Aliulo. This is Tales from the Borderlands, Episode 3. Let's not waste any time. Oh! Get your ride? Hi!
Back so soon? What's the rush? Okay. Sit down, shut up, and pay attention. The misfit Vault Hunters had discovered the secret location of the Gortis Project, but getting there wouldn't be easy. Hyperion had not forgotten about their renegade employees, and the native Pandoran wildlife was just getting to know them. They escaped with their lives, but not much else. Out in the wasteland, the former middle manager discovered Handsome Jack riding shotgun in his brain while having a shotgun pointed at his head.
Fancy meeting you two.
A precarious position, to be sure. But nothing compared to the con artist. The price on her head had attracted all kinds of thugs and gunmen. You'd think that would have been the end of her story. But hey, you never know when a polite reprogrammed killing machine will drop in and save the day.
Was she bothering you?
Back on the trail of the Gortis Project, they found a wondrous hidden city, risen from the corpse a ghost town. But unfortunately, their moment of awe and victory was to be the advantage of their opponents. Taken hostage and forced to surrender the keys to the kingdom, they had to go all in on one last gamble. This chapter of the story begins with the questionable choice to trust Handsome Jack.
Yeah, that choice was questionable.
Nutcase over Fiona?
Yes, he did.
Kinda overestimating Fiona's sanity with that statement.
Being around you would make anyone nuts after a while.
Ooh.
I'm starting to get that.
I'm sorry, are you guys teaming up now? Because I kinda feel like you are.
Why did you choose Jack when all of Pandoran recorded history would tell you it's a risky choice?
He had a plan.
Plain and simple.
Hey, I had a plan. It wasn't the greatest plan, sure, but it was better than trusting Handsome Jack.
Being able to control the facility seemed like the way to go.
You chose Jack because you're an idiot. There's no other explanation for it.
I mean, you're right.
I don't suppose there's a spare for the spare.
Well, if there is, I'm not changing it this time.
We're close. We can walk it from here.
Where the hell is here?
Yeah, and why is it where we are?
I'll tell you when I find what we're looking for.
That's very helpful.
So, what happened next?
Well, things started out fine.
Hail to the king, baby!
Oh my. Is this our robot army now?
Hey, kid, what are you doing?
You mean, I'm controlling the drones?
Yeah. Well, with my help, but yeah, let's get killing, Cupcake.
Reese?
Come on.
All right.
Stan, we have to get up there. Get us up there.
Yeah.
Sasha!
Get us up there, Reese.
Yeah, I got it.
Dude, I'm a wizard. This is dope.
Come on, let's go.
Forward.
Vaughn.
You made the right choice, kid. I'm really proud of you.
Oh, thanks,
don't
buddy.
Let me go to your head.
Aw.
Hurry up, Reese.
Hey, geez, I'm going as quickly as I can, okay?
Yes! Oh, yeah!
Watch it, Reese!
Get all of them!
Woo!
Don't worry about it.
This is insane.
She's right. She's a woman. She's right.
What do we do? What do we do? What?
I'm good. I'm all right.
Don't touch it. Oh, God. What am I doing? What am I doing? Christ.
Oh, fingers. Loaderbot, get to it, buddy.
All right.
Yeah. Oh, this is going well.
Hey, hey!
Get ready to lick my boots, you raging douchebag!
This... Wow!
They're on our side!
All right, enough of this!
I'm murdering everyone! Whoa!
Stop!
Don't worry, I left you one, pal. He's a little on the dumpy side, but it seems like it would be a good fit for you.
Aw. Hey, D2. You're very handy.
Oh, cool.
Hey, it's like a taser bot. This is going well. It's like a party. Hey, buddy.
Go get him, Dumpy.
Yeah, Dumpy. Do it, Dumpy. What? Eh. Be gone. Now it's a shooter. Hi, Jack. I will destroy everything. I'm basically a shooter god now. Oh, rip. Oh my god, Dumpy, you are a god. Oof! Don't shoot me! Dick? Sasha? You shot Dumpy!
Oh, poor little guy. I'm taking you with me. For a dumb reason.
He's our new pet.
This is so cool, right? Did you guys see me? I mean, how cool I was?
You were cool, Vaughn.
Calm down, Sash.
Can I have your gun?
No, you do not need a gun. Yeah, agreed.
We head for the door.
We blow up the front door.
Loaderbot can help. Ah, duh. Hey, can you help us out?
Ask, and you shall receive.
Thanks, buddy. That guy's dead. Oh, my.
Oh, buddy, are you, hands are... For the record, not my idea.
Are you having fun?
Come on!
Shoot its feet. Great. Thanks. Thank you. Get right up in there and sniff. Let's get out of here. Well, that was fun. Good old family bonding.
Who the hell is that?
Oh, good Rangers? Question.
Loaderbot, pull up!
Oh. Hi, Valerie, the queen pin. It's a nice pun. Sure. Don't want to be rude.
Thanks. Don't mention it. You the leader of this outfit?
Hey, you all right there, buddy?
I've had worse.
Not really.
Oh, right, because the... Yeah.
Nope. I just landed closer to you.
There she is.
You remember me?
Yeah.
Great. These jackasses.
Oh, she remembers, all right.
Should I?
No.
Oh, that is ice cold. Good on you, girl. Some nice
all
last
right,
words.
That's enough.
Calm down, Finch.
She's the one who shot the shit out of me.
Oh, yeah, she did.
Please, just let me shoot that
Get
girl in the face.
Get back in the truck.
Just
You're time. Being a nuisance.
Listen to
me
Mom.
Too. But, man, I didn't even...
What do you want?
So what is it that you want, exactly?
Why are you always getting me in trouble?
Fee?
I see why you're Felix's favorite. Don't be surprised. I've known about you two for as long as you've been lifting watches. But I'm out 10 million bucks because someone turned a simple deal into a complete shit show. Someone has to pay for that.
Fair enough.
Looks
oh.
like we have a couple new contestants.
This isn't good.
Okay, I know how it looks. Things got a little messed up, but...
Shut up. I'll deal with you later.
Wow.
I just want to say I had nothing to do with this.
Uh-huh. Who's to blame here, Fiona? I want a name.
Calm down, Hugo.
No. I just... Look, I just need her to know. She's going to say it was my fault, and it's
Give
not...
Give me a name. And you make...
You Felix. Know who's to blame.
That's why we're all standing here.
Felix. This is all Felix's fault.
But he's not here, is he?
That doesn't change that he's to blame.
I mean, it is. It was his plan.
I know you're super pissed, but we've got the Gordy's thing, and it is gonna get us a vault that is worth way more than 10 million bucks, just like we told you. Everything is fine. We're fine.
So this is what all the fuss is about.
Yeah. That's our little moneymaker.
Huh? Then I guess I don't need you anymore.
What?
Rip? Rip in peace, Vasquez. Holy shit.
I suppose I don't need any of you.
Well, cut her out of the deal or make her head spin? Cut her out of the deal. Whoa! What the fuck? Oh, Jesus! Fiona, what?
Cut out of a deal.
Yeah!
Yeah.
That's not how it works.
And that's not how it went. She put that gun in your vase and you would all...
Keep talking. The truth this time.
I prefer that version.
Fine. But where was I?
You were in the middle of this.
I was getting Gordis back.
Not very well, it seems. That's a bullet. Oh, shit. Hi, Athena. How you doing? Captain America-ing the entire squad, I see. Mine now. You got... Oh, God, that's a knife.
Not here. We gotta go.
This isn't over.
You're the one leaving. Looks over to me.
No. It'll feel much different than this. I'll let you know when it happens.
All right, bye. Nice meeting you. So,
tell me, are you all just completely stupid?
Yes. Is this a trick question?
Is this some sort of trick question?
Because I don't see...
I am here to help you. You idiots!
Oh.
So we cool about that whole throwing you across town thing, or... Stop poking Vasquez!
This is easily the most annoying contract I've ever taken. Oh, at least if it was an assassination, I'd have the pleasure of a kill at the end of it. Oh, well, I'm so sorry for the inconvenience. Who even hired you?
A man named Felix. I normally don't divulge that kind of information, but he wanted you to know.
Why didn't you say so? Sorry.
So why didn't you just tell us that earlier?
It's not exactly something you scream down an alley when you've got Valerie's goons running around. My work requires some discretion.
So you're, what, our bodyguard or something?
Thankfully, no. More, God, I don't know, a mentor? Felix wanted me to pass along some knowledge to help you survive. He felt you two had some untapped potential.
Oh, well, Fiona, he was just thinking about our untapped potential. So, Athena, was that before or after he decided to rip us off and abandon us
Thanks.
In the desert with a price out on our head?
Thanks for stepping in with Valerie. Sure. Don't mention it. Ugh. Look, I know you two have been through a lot, but I assure you I'm here to help. And I don't anticipate that'll be very long, because when I feel the contract is filled, I'll be out of your lives. So let's just get through this.
Aye.
Well... Welcome aboard, I guess.
Thank you.
It's always nice to have a Vault Hunter on our side.
So, is he all right?
I don't think so.
Because that's not normal.
It's not his first dead body. He's different.
People just deal with grief differently.
That's different. Not sure it's grief he's feeling.
Oh, yeah, he's just going through some stuff.
Hey! Don't do that.
Rough day, buddy.
Oh, yeah. I think I got something.
What you got?
Something.
I don't know, but I found out there's an on button somewhere.
You've been looking
That's
at
helpful.
That thing for like 20 minutes.
Well, it's apparently very small.
Well, let's look for it then, shall we? There it is. Is that a button? It definitely looks like the button.
Initiating Gorta startup sequence. Energy chassis required for Vault of the Traveler protocol. Loading coordinates for energy chassis. Gortis activated. Happy birthday.
Hello!
Hi! Wow, hey! Really great to meet you all.
Gorta's very excited to meet you, older than she looks, definitely.
I think I was expecting something... different?
You're...
I'm sorry if you're disappointed.
You're cute!
No. No, it's not that.
You are the freaking cutest robot I've ever seen.
Thank you! You're not so bad yourself. Meow.
Whoa!
Awesome!
Awesome!
Awesome.
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 Oh, it was a robot this whole time!
Yes, I am!
That makes sense. Does that make sense?
Yes, it does!
Kinda?
Oh, cool! You got another robot! Very nice to meet you. How is your day going?
It's a mixed bag.
That's great.
So who are you?
Society is so important.
Gortis, hi.
Hi.
Why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Okay, where to start? Now, I don't know every detail, but I was created by Atlas as a last-ditch effort to get to the riches of a vault, to get a leg up on those Hyperion guys.
Well, we are still number one.
You right?
Atlas had facilities all over Pandora, working on the pieces of me to get it done faster. But then, that lady made it a little more difficult to assemble by killing every Atlas employee.
Well, how many more pieces are there?
No idea. But the next piece we need is...
Should we go?
All right. We should go.
Great! Oh, that's a great idea. Everybody up and at 'em. Come on, Slowpoke! Time's up!
Oh, no. Gordas, no. Just leave him.
Gordas?
Hmm?
He is,
He's sleeping.
Oh, shh. He's resting. Probably for a while. Oh, okay. Oh, gosh. We'll just let him sleep then. That's probably for the best.
Yeah, let's just go. You will not be missed, Vasquez. I mean, kinda, you were great.
Hey, is there a radio in this thing?
Is there? I like music. It's a good thing robots don't feel cold, really. Aw, man, this is a great road trip. So...
Hey there, buddy. Just checking in. Don't want to distract you from the victory lap. You're probably taking now that Vasquez is dead, but, just checking that you haven't told Athena, about me at all. Have you?
Why?
Why do you ask?
Because if she finds out about me, she'll cut your frickin' head off before you can even explain yourself. I'm not exaggerating. This chick's nuts. She really, really doesn't like me.
Oh.
I wonder why.
Okay, look, kiddo.
Stop calling me kiddo, please.
Who are you talking to?
I...
Don't worry about it. Myself.
Oh, you know, just myself. Just psyching myself up to find this vault, you know what I mean? All right.
Whew. Don't kill me, please.
I suddenly need to go to the roof.
Damn, Athena, you scary.
Okay, Jack. You and I need to set some things straight.
Oh, man. Can I just say, blasting those bandit douchebags into tiny little pieces?
That's the best part of my day. I'm so happy.
Good for you,
thanks
buddy.
Thanks for giving me control of those drones, kiddo.
You shot at my friends.
Oh, my.
Might have found it more fun if you hadn't tried to, you know, kill my friends.
Did I? Sorry about that. I must have gotten caught up in the moment. Truth be told, kind of hard to tell friends from baddies out here. Y'all kind of look like bandits.
It won't happen again.
You're right. It won't. But I...
But let's put that behind us, huh? It's time to look to the future. We're just two unstoppable, intelligent guys with great hair. You and I are going places, baby. High five!
Why is that guy talking to himself?
He's going through some things.
Yeah.
Come on.
Fine.
I do have.
Don't want to leave a boy hanging.
Oh, that was unsatisfying.
Yeah, did not think of that.
Well, it's worth a try.
What the hell is that?
And I know I've done some kind of things, but we're a team here, kiddo. And you can even ask Athena. I always look out for my team, so just asking you, trust me here. We've got so much in common. We're both ambitious, we're both super hot. I blackmailed and murdered my way up the Hyperion ladder. You came up with that sick vault key deal. Huh?
Not gonna happen.
Well, you're a genocidal maniac, so no.
Oh, that's a shame. Because I thought we were becoming pals. You saved your life back there, and you still don't trust me. You know, I've had to deal with this my whole damn life, you know? You try to do the right thing, and people just crap all over you for it. Well, congrats, kiddo. You're the latest in the long line of jack shitters. Super psyched about it.
Glad I could be of service.
Oh, and pissing off the guy you're sharing a body with? Pretty goddamn stupid. But hey, I'll see you around.
Hopefully that won't bite us in the ass. Probably will. Probably did.
Well, that's surprising. I didn't know you had it in you.
Guys, can we just call it for the night? We're not gonna find anything in this light.
Yeah. All right.
Campfire? Campfire song? I'm down for that.
Your mask.
What about it?
It hides your identity.
That is the definition of a mask, yes.
He has a point.
What of it?
Afraid that we'll recognize
you? It implies we would recognize you if you didn't have it on.
Maybe it protects me. Maybe I just think it looks cool. Maybe I'm just crazy. Lots of possibilities there.
Oh, I can tell you right now. It doesn't look cool.
Oof.
Noted.
No, none of the lines I put you on make any sense without you either knowing us or needing us.
It's a compelling theory. How confident are you in this hunch? What I mean is, do you care to make a wager?
I don't make bets when I don't know the outcome. Just thinking out loud.
You should do a little less of that. Tell me about the dome.
I'm done talking for a while. He can fill you in. Hey!
What?
He wants to know about the dome.
Well, the creepy part or the pretty part?
What about the pretty creepy part?
All of it.
Oh, hey, there's the pretty part. The very pretty part. Wow.
Damn, it's cold! Man, it's crazy Reese got that thing working.
Crazy weird is what it is.
Yeah, but look at it. It's no threat to us.
He does look happy.
Hey, buddy, how's it going?
Thumpy's a good boy.
Okay, looks like the voice modulator could use a little work.
Rare! He's got a speech impediment. Don't make fun of him. This is incredible.
This is incredible.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess so. Desert, ice, and now this. I've never seen anything like it before.
And this is where the upgrade thingy is?
You're so close!
Super close.
This is definitely a little weird. What the hell is this place?
It's a good thing we have a quest marker. Ooh.
Do
scanning.
Do you recognize any of these plants?
No.
Scan Vaughn. Jackopedia. Age 27, occupation accountant, best asset abs, hotness 7 out of 10 mainly because of the abs. Catchphrase, Jack, stop staring at my abs. Paraphrase from what I imagine if he could say if he'd seen me. Jack, what have you done? Worm plant. Jackopedia, blue tube worm thingy. Color right, blue, shape tube, animal reminds me of worm
so
thingy, yes.
I'm not afraid. That's what you're wondering.
Okay, go on then.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna touch it.
No one's stopping you.
Well, good, because you would not be able to stop me at this point. Don't try to hold me back.
What are you doing, Vaughn?
I'm not.
Great.
Dumpy.
You wouldn't
Dumpy.
Be able to. I'm strong.
Crappy Atlas bot. Gift from your best pal, Jack. Capabilities you can sit on it, I guess. Further capabilities are in people. Doorstop. I don't know. Don't bother taking me. It's my gift to you. Oh, thanks. It's the only thing. It's the only thing that isn't murdery. Mushrooms.
Touching part.
Boletus Fabacia. Why do I know the official name of this mushroom? Only because I mashed it up and snorted it a lot. It gave me nasal frostbite, not navel frostbite, so don't do that. Sure. Why would you smell... Okay. Crepidotus stipticus. Oh wow, this glowing mushroom is slightly smaller than the other ones around it. How goddamn fascinating. Hey, can you do me a favor? Just hit yourself in the head with a brick. See if you can make me black out so I don't have to be awake for this part. Nah. I think it's funny. Frozen trees. It's a tree. I don't like. Why are you scanning this tree? It's a tree. It's from Pandora, so it probably wants to kill you. But mainly trees. Scan literally anything else. You're killing me here. Hey, I need to know knowledge. Worm plant. We already know this. Alright. I'm backing out. You have fun up there, buddy. All right, now I can scan more people. Sasha. Sasha, age 24, hometown hollow point occupation bandit. Hotness 8 out of 10. Sudden thought, if you try to do anything, let's say, untoward with her, I'll see it. So keep it in your pants, unless you're into people watching her or whatever. Wow. Voyeur. Jeez, buddy. Can I scan Fiona or Athena or nope? All right, well, I'll talk to you two then. I cannot do the other thing.
What are you looking at?
Vaughn says he's gonna touch this gross-looking plant.
Actually, Reese, could you scan that? I'm not scared of it. I just want to know for science.
Sure. Gross-looking plant. Don't fuck this up. Thanks, Jack. Kingdom plant, probably. Phylum, I don't know. Then become rich so I can know stuff. Genus plant, again, edible only if you really want to get high. Want to get really high and then really dead, but hey, it's pretty foul and sticky, so it makes for a great birthday gag. Wow, hello. Thanks, buddy.
What'd you see?
So?
Don't touch that.
Ooh, yeah, you don't want to touch that. It looks like you'd be sticking to stuff for, like, days.
Oh. Thanks for the heads up.
Ah, wuss.
I mean, it would be funny, but... Scan. Scan. Fine. I guess we can't.
Oh, no!
Follow the roly ball. I want to scan you guys. Fine, whatever. I'll be part of the group. Ooh, shiny. I want to look at the shiny, guys. Give me a minute. Yep, those are definitely shiny. Don't know why I did that, but I did. Yeah, it is.
So, how do we get in?
Door?
I thought you destroyed everything, Atlas.
Huh. Guess I missed this one.
Nice.
What would you have done if you'd found it?
Reduce it to rubble, grind the rubble to dust, kill everyone inside.
Wow. The
standard.
Huh. The standard. Dumpy! Not feeling that good, buddy. That's fine. Look at the large shrooms.
Shrooms. This has to be the most exciting thing I've ever done. But then again, I haven't really done much. Like, almost nothing.
I was a hat rack back of Helios.
That's a very illustrious job.
Everyone needs hats.
Look on the bright side. I want to look at the shrooms. Yep, indeed, those are shrooms. Sasha, do you have anything else to say? No. Okay. Large shroom. Huge mushroom, scientific name, Boletus musica. Features it plays music if it gets wet, so long as nobody's watching. Music, it sounds like someone trying to recreate a classical concerto using only mouth farts. That's wonderful. I would love to hear this. Can I scan you? Yeah, scan the loader bot. Loader bot model modified bull loader age. How the hell should I know? AI really messed up. I'm really happy I wasn't alive to see these things gain sentience. I'd be up to my hair plugs in reckless endangerment lawsuits. They murder everyone. Hi. Hi, buddy. Finger gunning Vaughn for it. Sounds... Why are you doing this to the man? Jack, why? Okay, fine. Scanning Gordas. Gordas function, probably something about opening vaults, not claptrap, so I'm pretty psyched about her. Hey, I saw that. Fuck you too, buddy. Wow. Hey, Vaughn.
Hey, Vaughn. This Atlas plays pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, you okay?
Can we just find a way into the dome?
Fine. Not doing good, buddy. Hi, you two. Want to talk to you, see if you have more upbeat. How you guys holding up?
LB, your joints holding up okay in this cold?
No problem.
Nice. Been a crazy day, huh?
Just want to make sure both of you are good. Been a crazy day, am I right? Huh?
You are very right.
Wait, you're not being sarcastic, are you?
Why would I?
Wow, I am so not used to this. It's kind of refreshing.
Gordas, you are adorable. Having a good time?
How are my two favorite robots? You guys having a good time together? Huh? Exchanging oil recipes or whatever you talk about?
Yes, I'm learning so much about how you dropped a fake vault key, how you lost $10 million, and how...
Gee, thanks.
I cannot hold back your tide of bad decisions.
Oh. Well, he has a point. What you doing?
Hey, robots, what you doing?
Have you found my upgrade yet?
No.
Oh, I see.
Hey, I'll keep looking. We'll find it.
Don't worry about it, okay? I'm gonna keep going
you guys
looking.
Let me know if you find anything, alright? I'm gonna keep poking around.
I have other things to talk to, like Fiona, who I think was over here. Fiona? Where is she? I don't know. Hi, Sasha. I'm gonna stare at you creepily from over here.
What were you staring at me for? You weren't, like, scanning me or something.
You look nice.
Were you?
As you look like you were having fun. It was nice.
Don't get creepy on me now.
What do you mean now? Fine, jeez. I'm gonna see if I can find your sister. Where is Fiona and Athena? Where are they, rather? There they go. Scan the gate. Scan it. Checkapedia, big ass gate, manufacturer Atlas, model, big locked gate, security features is closed, not open, probably has something sick behind it. We'll find out. Gate controls. Pull the lever. Damn it. Well, stare at the gate.
Guess it's stuck.
Move the rubble. Obviously.
Come on.
Some help over here.
At first, I thought it was too long to be a tie, and then I saw it tucked into his pants, and and then I had no idea what was going on. You know what it is?
It is a tie. I have concluded that most humans lack standard fashion circuitry.
That's awful. Maybe someone should tell him.
It does look kind of awful. Let's be honest here, Reese. What the hell is that? Hi, I need some help. Dude, your knee's kind of fucked, talking about me.
Loaderbot, Gordis, were you two talking about me?
Yes.
Oh.
Your tie, actually. Can I just...
No, okay, that's, I like my stuff, thank you.
For humans.
Wow, can you help me move some stuff?
Yo, Loaderbot, could you use a hand here, old amigo?
My human needs me.
Dude, you're the best.
Hey.
Hey. Hey, you okay?
Not really.
You wanna talk about it?
Do you remember back in junior year when we tried to get into that Kegatron 9000 party blowout smash? Do you remember that? I think a bunch of the guys that interned at Torg threw it.
Refresh my memory?
In the Turbo Dorms.
Well, you're gonna have to refresh my memory. We went to a lot of parties.
Well, one of us did. That's fine if you don't remember.
Aw, man.
So we're in line, no invites, and you just say, play it cool.
Wait a minute, I remember this now. The bouncers that were gonna let me by and you...
got stuck out on the curb. Yeah, that's right, that was me. Said they'd filled their nerd quotient.
That's fucked up.
Hey, I didn't go in either. I'm not gonna leave my wingman behind.
I was still really mad, though. I mean... you were just as much of a nerd as I was, which was hilarious, but you look like you do, so you could fake it. We were both wearing hackathon shirts. Yours was just all fitted.
Confidence.
And cool, and mine was, you know.
You just need to be more confident. Yeah, you know, fake it and...
and no one will know the difference. Yeah, I remember your pep talks. I've been thinking about them a lot down here, actually. Down here in Pandora, I've seen how amazing you are at all this stuff. I mean, hanging out with vault hunters, crazy Atlas technology, fighting insane mobsters, and you've just been playing it totally cool the whole time. So I guess, look, I'm not gonna get left out on the curb again, am I?
Fuck no. Never again, bro.
Left on the, come on. It's you and me forever, bro.
Whew. That's really great to hear. Honestly, I was all worried that you'd, like, I don't know, outgrown me or something.
Hey, that's crazy talk. This place is just messing with your head. Let's find this Gordis whatever and get rich, okay?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Let's do this.
We're bros, bro. Bro? Whoa, careful. Don't hurt the baby. Where were you two?
Nice work.
Aw, thanks. I appreciate the compliment. Wow, this place is really pretty. It's like some No Man's Sky stuff.
Awesome.
Yo, you suck!
Oh, don't yell at Dumpy!
Haha, we made it. Entrance this way.
Obviously. Good eye, dummy.
Oh, very good, Reese.
Use the door. Okay.
Anyone else's creepometer going bananas right now?
Maybe Dumpy could scout ahead?
Alright, cool. Buddy!
I guess that means we're safe then. Thanks, Mon.
Dumpy, you're great.
My nearby. Sorry, it's kind of spooky in here.
You know, just once, I'd like to search an abandoned health spa or something. With fluffy towels.
And celebrity magazines with...
I can handle spooky.
Getting coffee and stuff.
Spooky? Spooky, I could handle. This room feels... I don't know.
I do. It feels dangerous.
Well, we know Gordis's upgrade is somewhere nearby, so let's look around in here. And carefully.
No promises. I am not the most careful of individuals. Hi, Reese. Want to talk to your ass real quick?
Find anything?
Well, kinda. I mean, this place is Atlas, but it was some kind of terraforming facility.
They were growing plants. I thought all you corporations were just about mass market destruction.
I am not a corporation. And see, you learned something today.
What about Gordis's upgrade? Is it here?
Well, nothing in the files yet, but a lot of it's been deleted, so that probably says something.
Corporations do good stuff too. Look at clothes.
What do you got?
Turtleneck.
Clothes. Looks like someone was wearing this recently.
Gross. Whoever is wearing that obviously doesn't clean up very well because there's spiders' webs everywhere. Hi, Sasha.
Any luck?
No, but Reese found out where we are.
Or at least what this place was. Some kind of top-secret Atlas biodome. Not much else in the system.
Any sign of the Gordis upgrade?
Not yet. We'll keep looking.
Well, you're doing good, Sasha. I'm going to loot. Hopefully it's good. Money? That's a lot of money. That's it? But the rest of it. Dude, Fiona, there was like... Oh my god, there was so much more in there. You idiot. Hi, robots.
Are you sure your upgrade is around here?
I'm positive my energy chassis is here. Somewhere in the general vicinity. Ish.
We will find it. It will be glorious.
Aw, thank you.
I'll just keep looking.
Forward! On to glory! Hey, Vaughn.
I don't think the upgrade's in one of those melons.
I'm eating these because of hunger.
You have no idea what those are.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, right. Jokes. Zing!
Good job. Talk to you again.
The upgrade's in one of those.
Oh, moments. God. Well, you have fun, buddy. Hopefully you don't die a horrible death or get poisoned or get super high. I'm going to look at this map. It'll hopefully tell us what we need to know. Oh, yeah, changing station. Hi, Matt.
I think the technical term for this is highly goddamn suspicious.
What's that?
Map.
Oh, what kind of map?
Campaign map.
Unclear. The markings on it seem deliberately obscure.
Oh, how fun! Like a treasure hunt map!
Yeah, Gordis, something like that. But it doesn't appear to lead to anything, so I doubt it has anything to do with your upgrades.
You don't know this, but we're keeping it, aren't we? I mean, we're definitely keeping it. Can I check out the appearance changer? Because I kind of... Yes, use the quick change.
Anyone need some new gear?
Any weapons?
Nah, no weapons. But there is stuff in here you guys might be interested in.
Oh my god! Let's give you that.
I think I like this.
Hey guys, look at my sweet new hat.
Very nice. I was kind of getting tired of your old one anyways.
Now?
Just one more peek.
We have the new canonical clothes, even though that is kind of cool looking. Oh, that's dumb. Well, that's kind of cool. Oh my god. Oh my god! I want it! Oh no, I'm broke! Oh my god, it has a little mustache! Oh man, I'm so sorry, Loader, but... your arms all look dumb. Oh man. You know what? Vaughn, you deserve some new glasses.
There you go, Vaughn.
What's happening? What? Oh. New glasses with UV-resistant anti-glare and improved night vision. Oh, yeah.
Also, 3% less nerdy. Looking sharp, pal.
Hell yeah. You know what? That's good. Hell yeah. That's dope. Hope you enjoy those new glasses, man. Glasses, rather. Yo, Reese, where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Are you still eating those melons? I've looked at everything, so I guess we talk to you again, buddy.
I don't think the upgrade's in one of those melons.
Oh my god. Alright, fine. That didn't work. Oh, hey, fruit. There
fresh
we go.
Fruit. I'm here.
Find something?
Yeah, Drake fruit stash.
Like actual Drake fruit? Can I have some of it?
Someone took a bite out of the only fresh piece. So sure, if you want cooties.
I mean...
this is weird. I think someone's been living here.
Don't worry so much. Maybe he'll be nice. Or she. Could always be a she.
That is true. It's kind of rude to assume. What? Gordis? What, you alright?
Gordis?
Oh, hi.
Gordis!
Don't kill me.
No idea.
Please, please don't kill me. I've just been watching you. Just watching, that's all. I swear, I am completely harmless.
You're not very attentive, Athena.
There is absolutely no need for you to kill me. I assure you.
Just calm down.
You do realize that the more you tell us not to kill you, the more it seems like it's kind of the right idea.
Wow.
No one's killing anyone. But you need to calm the hell down or up your meds, okay?
Of course. Of course, I just don't run into many people on my travels. In fact, I rather make it a point not to.
Travels.
That little robot's why we're here. There's an upgrade somewhere nearby. We're looking for it.
Well, I can't help you with that. I know nothing about it. So you should leave. We all should leave, all of us, going our separate ways. I can leave right now, in fact, and if anyone asks, not that anyone would, of course, but I'll tell them. I'll say, I didn't see you. See who? See? I've forgotten you already.
Now, come on,
hiding.
Man. You're acting all killable again.
We're not killing him.
All right, two things. You're A, really weird, and B, obviously hiding something. What is it?
I Very well, young lady. You win. I'm on the run, you see. I have lost everything. My wife. My son. My cat. I did not lose them in that order, though. I lost my wife first, then my cat, then my son. So, wife, cat, son.
You ever thought of becoming a professional storyteller? Because I gotta tell you, your sense for crucial information is just...
Reese.
He lost his cat, man.
Forgive me. It's been a long time since I've enjoyed human contact. Perhaps I've forgotten how to talk to people. You must understand, I've suffered months of wandering, isolation, skulking from one location to the next, broken, ashamed, homeless. I got here, to this place, only minutes ago. So, I'd ask that you leave me now to my demons and go.
No!
That's a sad story, but I still don't trust him.
Me neither.
I do!
Fruit's been here by for a while.
I found a stash of Drake fruit. From where I'm standing right now, it kind of seems like you were eating some earlier today. Which makes your story of having just arrived here a little, you know, suspect. Actually, you know what? Screw this guy. I mean, look at him. He can't even eat fruit without splashing juice all over himself. His clothes are terrible, and his cat probably sucked.
Wow!
What could he possibly know that would help us? Let's get out of here.
For your information, my clothes are entirely functional. And my cat may have sucked, but he was the finest sucky cat on this godforsaken rock. But you're right about the juice stain. That's totally indefensible.
At least you want to know.
Follow me.
This is suspect.
The bunker within that jungle. I suspect it contains the upgrade you're looking for. I wish I could tell you more about what's inside, but I was never brave enough to check. The problem, your problem, is the Atlas automated security system that surrounds said bunker.
Isn't it always?
If I were you, and in this instance I'm relieved I am not, I'd gain access to the security tower, which is there.
I can get in and disable the security systems easy.
Not easy, not at all easy, but your best option nonetheless.
Automated security system, huh? Huh. Just realized the acronym for that is ASS.
Ha! Ha! Got him!
That's probably why no one calls it that.
Hey, Reese, guess what we're gonna do? We're gonna disable Atlas's ASS.
What kind of defenses are there?
So good.
What kind of defenses are we talking about here?
Oh, the usual medley of turrets and laser grids. Self-regulated, self-controlling. All lethal, of course.
Reese, that sounds like something you can handle, right?
Please, in my sleep.
So we're done talking, then? We can actually go secure this upgrade now? Fiona, while Mr. Robot Eye here hits the security tower and hacks the defenses, you and I will infiltrate the bunker and grab the upgrade. Let's get this gorgeous piece and get out of here, huh?
Is that a good idea?
Oh, you and I?
Yeah, let's work together on this one.
I'll go with Reese and make sure he doesn't get into any trouble.
It's a simple hack. You want to know how simple? I look at it and it hacks. No need to put yourself in danger.
Oh, if it wasn't for me and Fiona, you'd be skag food, how many times now? You need me.
She has a point. You're very suspicious.
Yeah, yeah. So, I'm just gonna be here, hurting and doing stuff if anyone needs me. There's a lot of stuff I can do, right? Huh? I mean, I don't have a robot eye. I'm not a highly trained assassin. Also not particularly charming, but I can still do stuff. Yeah, I can do it. I'll figure out something to do back
here. Search the computers for info.
Have fun, everyone. Being awesome, I guess.
Hey, I got a job for you. Use the computers in here and find out whatever you can about Atlas, Gordas, or the vaults.
You've come to the right man.
I believe in you, buddy.
All right. Everyone knows what they're doing?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Yep.
And with a plan like this, what could possibly go wrong?
Everything. Why did you say that? You've doomed us all.
So, despite my incredible leadership efforts going unnoticed, Sasha and I went to go brave the catwalks and find the security station.
Nice.
How are you not permanently damaged from all this brain trauma?
I'm perfectly fine, thank you. I've got a tough noggin. Just ask Vasquez. Or, never mind.
Rip.
Huh.
That's a giant hole. Trajectory!
Perfectly fine, huh? Huh.
Huh.